My people, sons and daughters of Elgan, this much I vow.
The history of these days will be written in blood. By crushing the armies of our enemy, by seizing the weapons they thought to turn against us, we were fighting for our very existence. But if there are those who would deny us peace, refuse us our rightful place in the universe, then we will unleash such terrible vengeance that generations yet unborn will cry out in anguish.
A spokesman for ISA High Command had this to say on Visari's latest outburst.
The dictator Visari plays a martyr while threatening the peace of the universe.
Listen to this shit makes me want to break something.
Ever the diplomat, Rico.
Damn.
Colonel Templar.
I'm off the field this time. So I'm looking to you and Seb to get it done.
You know we're on it.
Good luck, Sergeant.
Sir.
The ISA also confirmed that the second wave of the invasion fleet is due to launch imminently. They will arrive in orbit over the Helgan capital in approximately 2 weeks, by which time Fleet Commander Templar expects the first wave of the assault force to have dealt decisive blows against Visari's forces. I'm sure we all wish our brave men and women good luck and Godspeed.
Diplomacy has passed. The Hellgas do not reason. They started this war when they invaded Vector, and it's up to us to conclude it.
The enemy may shatter our bodies, but they cannot break our spirit. Even now, they advance on our homeworld to seize by force what they cannot claim by right. They cannot imagine what awaits them.
We will smite the invaders from our skies!
Though they sweep over our lands like the sands of winter, never again will we bow before them. Never again endure their oppression. Never again endure their tyranny. We will strike without warning and without mercy, fighting as one hand, one heart, one soul. We will shatter their dreams and haunt their nightmares, drenching our ancestors' graves with their blood. And as our last breath tears at their lungs, as we rise again from the ruins of our cities,
they will know Helgan belongs to the Helgas.
Seb, let's go!
All hands,
time for us to deploy!
It's caused by rough atmospheric conditions.
Look at that. Shame we can't get any closer and just blast them away from up here. They've got some crazy anti-aircraft
Squad
system.
Alpha, report immediately to May C for pre-launch.
Shit, that's us! Let's go!
Beachhead units got pretty badly fucked up. The second wave is
all
already on deck. Point guy is Captain Narva leading Avenger convoy.
He's kicking hig ass and taking names to Visari Square.
Jesus.
Next stop is the palace. Well, scuttlebutt is we're gonna be tasked to Narville. You know,
reminder,
cover his flanks, special duties and all that shit.
For FOD at the bottom of each hour. FOD kills.
Garson, Sam, meet Evelyn.
Our council scientists are tracking the nukes the Higgs stole.
Hello.
What about the nukes?
Right now, we have no idea. The plan is to take Visari alive and fill us in on his plans.
I want a ticket to that show.
You must treat Visari professionally, Sergeant Velasquez. His
cooperation. Blue, attention. Incoming medevac at Port Hangar Deck. Trauma team to Port Hangar Deck.
I'm telling you, the fault is in this section.
And I'm telling you.
Eagle flight, recovering in 45 mics.
With a bit of luck, we'll kick a bit of ass and then have
deck crews be advised.
On the new sun.
Reminder,
only what we get.
Hangar decks must be swept for FOD at the bottom
come
of
on,
the
you
tower.
Two! I ain't got all day! Kills. I gotta get home in time to tuck guards with mom in!
Units 20,
check your
40,
gear. That includes you, Neko. Thing you forget, it's a thing to save your life.
How are the men holding up?
Yeah, they're ready. Just want to be let off their leash.
I wish I was going with you on this one.
I get along somehow.
I'm counting on it. Good luck, Rico.
Sir. Okay, people, let's get this shit done. It's their planet this time. Okay?
Include you, Garza. I'm not pulling your sorry ass out of the fire like back on Sorin.
And who started the fire by opening up on the patrol?
Napco's just a natural born diplomat.
Fuck you.
Hey, check it out. Joe started.
Whoa, man! That's gotta send a message! Man, I live for this shit!
Natco?
Yeah?
May want to buckle up.
Here we go! Woo-hoo! Yeah! Holy crap!
No kidding!
You ever seen this before?
Effective, baby!
Effective is nothing to this shit!
You taste that?
Missile propellant! You don't want to inhale that stuff! Dust off soon as we hit! Regroup on me and Sam. No sightseeing. Hands down! Keep low!
Incoming flash!
Back! Oh, shit! Oh! This is fucked up!
Hang on!
200 meters! We're dropping dog crap!
Get to cover! Let's go! Everyone okay?
Yeah, pilots are dead though. Never better.
Quit bitching! Move it up! Sam, this way! Come on!
Now, goddammit!
Incoming!
Incoming!
Press the reinforcements are inbound. Repeat, reinforcements on their way.
Copy there!
Until reinforcements arrive.
Here comes your death!
position. Get that floodgate open.
We're on it.
Cover me while I hack the control box.
Thank you.
Sev, let's go!
They're all over us! Keep them off us, Sev!
Ah, fuck.
Can't get an angle on those RPGs! Someone move that wreck out of the way. Let's get this damn convoy moving.
Let's go check out, see if there's any survivors. Shit! That must be where they went down.
No! No!
Stay down! No, it's out here!
Wipe the city clean of these bastards. Shoot that weak spot on the door. Blast through that door, Seb!
Seb! Garza! Where the fuck did you get to? We walked into a freaking shitstorm here!
On our way. You better move it.
Ah!
Sam. We'll cover you.
Captain Narvel is expecting you ASAP. Convoy's taking a real hammering.
Visari Square. Yippity fucking doo-dah.
Hurry up, Garza.
Good to go.
I never saw anything like it before.
You don't say. All I know is Narvel's a piece of work. If he's in trouble, things are really heating up.